The topic of our lectures today is set uform properties, layout uform with a table layout panel controls. Lectures plan. First question to set uform properties. Second question, layout uform with a table layout panel control. On the slide, you can see the dictionary sections, where I give a new phrases. Today a new phrases, Integrated Development Environment, IDE, интеграцияланған қосымша құруға арналған орта. First questions, to set uform properties. To set the form properties, fill out the next steps. First steps. Be sure you are looking at your Windows Form Designer. In the Visual Studio Integrated Development Environment, choose the form1.cs design tab. The second two steps. Choose any way inside the form from 1 to select it. Look at the properties windows, which should not be showing the properties for the form. Forms have various properties. For example, you can set the foreground and the background color. Title the next that appears at the top of the form, size of the form, and other properties. After the form is selected, third steps. After the form is selected, fill the text property in the properties windows. Depending on how the list is sorted, you might need to scroll down. Choose text, type picture behavior, and then choose enter. Your form should now have the next picture behavior in its title bar. The new phrases properties window. Кассетир терезесі. Кассетир терезесін сіздер слайдта көріп тұрсыз. The fourth steps. Go back to Windows Form Designer. Choose the form's lower right drag handle, which is a small white square in the lower right of the form and appears as follows. Drag the handle to resize the form so the form is wider and a bit taller. The new phrases Windows Form Designers Constructor Форма конструктора. Форма конструктора. Note, if the properties window does not appear, stop your program by choosing the square debugging button on the toolbar, or just close the windows. If the program is stopped and you still don't see the properties windows on the menu bar, choose View, Properties Windows. Fifth steps. Look at the properties windows and notice that the size properties has changed. The size properties changes each time you resize the form. Try dragging the form's handle to resize it to a form size of approximately 550 and 350. No need to be the exact. Which should work well for this project. As an alternative, you can enter the values directly in the size property and then choose the Enter key. The new words size the ульшимы, resize ульшимын өзгерту. Форманың зер ульшимын өзгерттік. Өзгерттік. Now, ульшимы басындай бұл, енді форманың ульшимы басындай. Six steps. Run your program again. Remember, you can use any of the following methods to run your program. Three methods. First method, choose the F5 key. Second method, on the menu bar, choose Debug, Start Debugging. Third method, on the toolbar, choose the Start Debugging button, which appears as follow. On the pictures, Start Debugging toolbar button, Start. Dictionary, new words, Start, Bastau, Debug, Dzitu. Seventh steps. Just like before, the IDE builds and runs your program and the Windows appears. Eighth steps. Before going to the next step, stop your program because the IDE wants let you change your program while it's running. Remember, you can use any of the following methods to stop your program. First, on the toolbar, choose the Stop Debugging button. Second, on the menu bar, choose Debug, Stop Debugging. Third, choose the X button in the upper corner of the Form 1 windows. The new words in the dictionary, Form 1, Forma 1, Forma, Branche Forma, Stop Debugging, Dzitude, Tortatu. First questions of our lectures, lay out your form with a table layout panel control. In this step, you add a table layout panel control to your forms. The table layout panel helps properly elegant controls in the form that you will add later. On the picture, we see the program. New words, control, component. To lay out your form with a table layout panel control. First, on the left side, on the Visual Studio IDE, locate the Toolbar Box tab. Choose the Toolbox tab and the toolbox appears. Or on the menu bar, choose View Toolbox. Second step, choose the small triangle symbol next to the containers group to open it as shown in the following picture. Third step, you can add control light buttons, check boxes, and a label to your forms. Double click the table layout panel controls in the toolbox, or you can drag the control from the toolbox onto the form. When you do this, the IDE adds a table layout panel control to your forms as shown in the following pictures. Table layout control, layout panel control. In the dictionary, new phrases, Toolbox tab. Құралдар жинағы қойындысы. Third steps. You can add controls, like buttons, checkboxes, and a label to your form. Double-click the table layout panel control in the toolbox, or you can drag the control from the toolbox onto the form. When you do this, the IDE adds a table layout panel control to your form as shown in the following pictures. Fourth steps. Be sure table layout panel is selected by choosing it. You can verify what control is selected by looking at the drop-down list at the top of the properties windows as shown in the following pictures. Pictures tool. A new phrases toolbox tab. Құралдар жинағы қойындысы. Fifth steps. Choose the alphabetical button on the toolbar in the properties windows. This causes the list of properties in the properties windows to display in alphabetical order, which will make it easy to locate properties in this tutorial. Sixth steps. The control selector is a drop-down list at the top of the properties window. In this example, it shows that a control called Table Layout Panel 1 is selected. You can select controls either by choosing an area in Windows Form Designer or by choosing from the control selector. Now that the Table Layout Panel is selected, find the dog properties and choose dog, which should be set to none. Notice that a drop-down arrow appears next to the value. Choose the arrow and then select the Fill button, the large button in the middle, as shown in the following pictures. Pictures 3. Dictionary. No words, no phrases. Dog properties. Dog қасиеті. Dog тоқтаған жері деп аударылады. Закрепленный деп аударылады. Мысалы. Нақты орысшаға аударғанда причал дейді. Енді тоқтайтын жер. Кездесетін жері деп. Қазір арғарай лекцияда тағы да мағынасын айтам. Fill, толтыру. Seventh step. After you set the table layout panel dog property to fill, the panel fills the entire form. If you resize the form again, the table layout panel stays docked and resize itself to fit. Seventh step. Currently, the table layout panel has two equal size rows and two equal size columns. You need to resize them so the top row and the right column are both much bigger. In Windows Forms Designer, select the table layout panel. In the upright corner, there is a small black triangle button which appears as follows. Pictures 4. In dictionary, new words, row, shoulder, columns, baganda. Ninth, choose the triangle to display the controls task list as shown in the following pictures. Pictures 5. Tenth step. Choose the edit row and columns task to display the column and row stylus windows. Choose column 1 and set its size to 550 pixels, By being sure the presence button is selected and entering 50s in the present box. That's the numerical up-down control which you will use in a later tutorials. Choose column 2 and set in 85%. Don't choose the OK button yet because the window will close. But if you do, you can reopen it using the task list. In dictionary, new words edit, window. Edit деген window, өзгерту деген мағынада. 11. From the show drop down list at the top of the window, choose rows. Set row 1 to 90% and row 2 the 10%. Choose the OK button. Your table layout panel should now have a large top row, a small bottom row, a small left column, and a large right column. You can resize the rows and columns in the table layout panel by choosing Table Layout Panel 1 in the form and then dragging its row and columns borders. In dictionary, new words, persons, pies. Picture 7, form 1 with resized table layout panel.